were in a position that made them likely more vulnerable than others because they were pulled off the side of the highway.
More than 7 weeks after the bodies of two teenage suspects were found in the wilderness of northern Manitoba, we are learning more about what happened and why two young men decided to kill three people. 18-year-old Bryer Schmegelsky and 19-year-old Cam McLeod from Port Alberni were the subject of a two-week-long manhunt that spanned Western Canada. Before their deaths, they were charged in the murder of Leonard Dick, a UBC botany lecturer. They were also suspects in the deaths of American China Deese and her Australian boyfriend, Lucas Fowler. Police revealing a waterproof camera taken from Leonard Dick was found near the suspects' bodies. It has six videos and three photos. Despite the videos, RCMP reveal no clear motive was uncovered.
Investigative theory is that McLeod and Schmegelsky came across Lucas Fowler's van and targeted Lucas Fowler and China Deese for unknown reasons.
In the videos, Cam McLeod and Bryer Schmegelsky confess they are responsible for all three murders. They were going to march to Hudson Bay and plan to hijack a boat and go to Europe or Africa. The second video is less optimistic. Schmegelsky says they reached the river, which is very large and fast-moving, and that they may have to commit suicide, to which McLeod agrees. In the third video, Schmegelsky says they have shaved in preparation for their own deaths and plan to turn around and kill more people. They expect to be dead in a week. In the following videos, the two enter into a suicide pact. Three photos were also found on the camera, one of them posing with one of the guns, and one that looks like it was taken by accident, and the third was a selfie. Police will not be releasing the videos or photos.
It is believed that the suspects may have made the video recordings for notoriety. Releasing them would not only be disrespectful to the families of the deceased, who are also concerned about the impact of the release, but it could sensationalize the actions of the suspects.
RCMP also detailing a close call with the pair where a witness saw what's believed to be Schmegelsky and McLeod in a truck along the Alaskan highway. The man saw one of them get out of the vehicle with a gun and walk the tree line. The witness quickly drove away. Based on the evidence, police say no other suspects are responsible for the three homicides.
It's not uncommon in law enforcement or in the policing world and in homicide investigations, that the motive sometimes is just not known.
In Surrey, Ashley Burr, City News.